How to calculate percentage increase. Calculating percentage increase is a handy skill, especially when you want to understand changes in values like stock prices, salaries, or expenses. Suppose you purchased a stock at $90 per share, and it's now valued at $153 per share. Let's calculate the percentage increase. I will break it down into simple steps. Step 1. Identify the original value. This is the initial amount before any increase. We often call this the base value. In this case, the initial amount is $90. Step 2. Identify the new value. This is the amount after the increase. In this case, the new value is $153. Step 3. Find the increase amount by calculating the difference. Increase amount equals new value minus the original value. In this case, it's $153 minus $90. The increase amount is $63. Step 4. Divide the increase amount by the original value. This tells you what portion of the original value the increase represents. In this case, it is $63 divided by $90, which equals 0.7. Step 5. Convert to percentage. 0.7 times 100 equals 70%. Therefore, the share price rising from $90 to $153 is a 70% increase. Percentage increase formula. This is the formula to calculate percentage increase. Percentage increase equals the new value minus the original value, divided by the original value, all multiplied by 100%. If the formula seems daunting, don't worry. Just follow the 5 simple steps I showed you earlier to figure out the percentage increase. Calculating the percentage increase is a useful skill, especially when analyzing financial data like stock market changes. It helps you understand how much a particular stock has grown over a period. Thank you for watching Money Videos.